This is an A10 Tankbuster that was used in the first Iraq Gulf War, and it was damaged. And this used to be the McClellan Air Force Base, and all planes used to come here that needed to be repaired after service. And it was found it was uneconomic to repair, so they kept it as a museum piece. It would have cost more to repair than the plane was worth. Bit of history here.